can. Mum. Yay, Bing's tall enough. There she is. Look at that. So we got the girls the wristband. So Poppy's got a 1.2 and Florrie's got a 0.9, but their sign in there where they measure them. So I've got a laser tape measure and I've got a height chart and I measured it on the wall. And the girls were like 122 and 91. And when I looked at them in the height chart that they've got in guest services, I thought, oh, it looks like their height chart's a bit taller than ours. But they've done it. They've both got wristbands on. They're both very, very excited. We're heading to CBeebies Land. It's the 10-year anniversary celebration. So yeah, we're looking forward to having a really good time. Poppy's going to go on Wicker Man, and we're all going to go on Gangster Granny, which is Kim's dream.
Yay!
So we're very excited. We're going to see. Yeah, we've got Justin Fletcher here today, so we're going to go see that show later. We're going to go and see what else we've got on the main stage. See what characters we can find. Poppy's first go on Wicker Man. Flossie's first go on Gangster Granny. I'll go on Nemesis Reborn. We're going to have a great time. Are we at CBeebies Land, Floss?
Would you like a photo with Pat this morning?
Oh, yes, please.
Hello. Of course you can have a photo taken with all the camera.
Oh, yeah. Say bye, Post and Pat. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Would you like a photo with
Pat? Who's that, Floss? As is a Kruger family tradition, the first thing we've done this morning is go to the Mr. Tumble Sensory Garden. Let me guess. Under here is a snail. Yep. You. What's in there? What's in there?
Slime.
Snail. Close.
Sensory garden.
Yeah.
Wow.
Snake.
A snake.
Wow.
Can you find what's in Mr. Tumble's bag?
Good reading, Pupsy. So as is only right, that they've added the Bluey soundtrack to the CBeebies Land soundtrack, but we're heading now to the big fun Showtime tent, because what's going to be on the stage? That's right, all four characters are going to be there. We've got a little duck here that's been stealing children's biscuits while we wait at the big fun time Showtime tent. Look at him, he's eating a biscuit. How fun is that? He's having trouble with that last bit.
Ready, here
we go. Here they come. Mum. Wow. Who is it? Is it good, Pops?
Yes!
Get the idea.
I need you little sweats all joining in with the dancing and remember to shout out their names really loud, okay? Let's go get everyone, are we all ready?
Are you ready to play some games?
Would you like to play some games, everybody?
Yeah!
I'm so excited!
Yeah, me too!
I think I have some important dad business to attend to.
Is that business having a nap on the sofa?
Yeah, it's having a nap on the sofa.
No, it's not letting you have any time.
We can't help you! We're a dance mom! You need to take charge, Bingo!
Louise, the next dance mode is going to be mine to choose one, okay? Not you.
Okay.
Whoa, take that, you heavenly!
Oh, I need a breather.
Hear that, Bingo? The big blue guy is tired out. Maybe we should all have a rest.
Was that really good, Pops? What did you think of the show?
It was amazing. I love when they go dance
mode. It was so good.
Plus,
did you like that?
I did like that.
That's good. Is it fun? That was really good, I thought.
Really good. I love the way their voices. That makes
yes.
a difference.
Yeah, the voices were really good, really in time. And they did, oh God, look at the queue. It goes, I've never seen the queue go all that far. But yeah, it was, I think it was 10 minutes long. I'll put the full clip as a separate video. But yeah, really enjoyed it. The girls really liked it. Kind of, obviously a lot from the show, they liked the songs, Magic Xylophone, Asparagus and Dance Mode. Yeah, they made like a proper thing about it. As usual, on the Postal Pat ride, lots of her CBeebies reins on.
Nanny, where are you?
You said the nanny? Nanny's not here today.
Are you driving us to Nanny's house?
Oh, a few more years, you'll be driving a car for real. Oh yeah, smile!
Oh, we're going past Granddad.
Yeah. Ted Glenn or Ned Glenn.
Ted Glenn.
Stop, we got him.
Oh my goodness. We're coming to the end now, but who are we going to see now? Who is it? Look, Flossie, who is it? It's Postal Pat! Bye, Postal Pat! Oh, here we go. Here we go. Noisy Noiserson. She was telling me this morning she can't wait to hold the horn.
Wow!
In the Hey Doggy playground now, Flossie. Did you like the Peter Rabbit ride? Loved it. This way around, Floss. Floss, walk around, remember? Find Daddy. Floss has just got no fear. She'll just go round and round and round. You going on it again, Flossie? Do you love it? Pair of a little 90 centimetre wristband on. Oh, it is Pops-alicious. Wow. Oh, yeah. So we're going on to the main stage now, where it's in 15 minutes. So in 15 minutes, it's the CBeebies House Party live show, directly straight followed by the Justin show.
Oh, this is nice.
It's really good, isn't it? Got all the bunting.
But even like the stores are there.
Yeah. Snow cones, rainbow wraps. Susan Grand Grand. And then what's this called at the minute? It's called smoothie. Oh. The Fruit Factory. So that they wheel that out for everything. They must just change crepes, choo choo, smokehouse. Yeah, it's really good. Yeah, really good job. And obviously they've added the cover under the show tent, which is amazing. Certainly on a day like today where it's really, really hot. Well, it's at least very, very sunny. About 21 degrees, I think. So yeah, it's definitely warm enough, you need a bit of shade. So hopefully they keep this here, or at least do something more semi-permanent.
Ladies and girls, welcome to the CBeebies Land 10-year celebration arena.
We're just sitting down waiting for the show, but look, the tiny little duckling. Bless him. Plus, look at the bubbles. She's very excited about the start of the CBeebies House Party live show. We're getting ready. We've got to find our seat. We're somewhere. We're quite close. We've got quite good seats. So we are all locked and loaded, in position, ready for the show to start. So the next bit will be just a compilation of clips of us enjoying the shows. Enjoy!
The CBeebies House Party Live! Here are all of our CBeebies House friends.
Loads of people here. It just shows the tent is filled. You got people all the way at the back over there, queuing to the side. There's loads of people here.
Joanna, Ben, and Casey. Shall we get this CBeebies house party started?
Pops, look behind you.
I love you behind me.
I'm covered in confetti. Was that good, Floss? Wow. You got CBeebies confetti. Or who's it going to be?
Flower!
shaky, shaky, piggy on a plate. Piggy on a plate. Piggy on a plate. Piggy, shaky, 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 piggy on a plate.
Yeah! Oh, no. He's packed in this tent. But all the way, look how many people at the back as well. He's packed, ready? The kids are going wild.
Hello song, are you ready? All right, join in with all the signs. Here we go. Hello, hello. Over to you.
Hello.
Wow. Hello, hello. It's good to see you. I say hello to you and all your friends. I say hello. Let's meet them together, let's play together, let's have fun with friends. Give yourself a big cheer! Yay!
Here we go! The wheels on the bus go round and round all day long.
Excellent! Okay, everyone's on board now. What do the wipers on the bus do? That's it, they go swish, swish, swish. Over to you!
The wipers on the bus go swish, swish, swish.
What can I say? You've been absolutely incredible. Can I also say,
yeah, very good.
Thank you so much to everyone from the bottom of my heart for supporting me over the last 27 years. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Woo!
Thank you, thank you. I will, I'll keep going, keep going.
Woo! Woo!
That's the end of our show, but should we do one more song?
Yeah!
I'm going to see if... Daisy, can I do one more song? Yes! It's a big thumbs up from Daisy!
Woo!
Come on, everyone, let's have a dance!
Woo!
Hit it! Here we go!
You can hold your hands up! Yeah.
Here we go!
Woo!
Yeah! Party time! Hey, how you doing? There's a party starting here. Won't you come and join the ride? Cause
hold your hands up, put your hands up.
Come and hold your hands up high. Hands up, you can hold your hands up. Come and put your hands up.
Yeah, you can
hold your hands up.
just seen the last few minutes of clips have been from the CBeebies House Party Live and the Justin's live show. They were really good. They were really good, weren't they, babe?
So good, yeah. Absolutely brilliant. What a nice guy as well.
He did seem a lovely guy.
He came across as such a nice, genuine person. He kept thanking everyone. And he looked really emotional. It was really good. I thought it was brilliant. All the cannons, they were good, weren't they? With all the, what are they called?
Confetti cannon.
Confetti. Streamers, that's what it was.
Streamers, yeah, that's it. Not confetti, streamers, yeah. Yeah, they're really good. And like the music was really good. He came on during the first show. It lasted the right length of time as well. It didn't last too long. Very hot. For the Justin show, we went down to the front of the stage, and for a lot of it we stood at the side of the stage. We saw George, he was stood next to us, one of the CBeebies presenters. Florrie was waving at Justin. Justin waved back and gave her a thumbs up, and that was when Florrie pulled out her first ever thumbs up.
She did, didn't she?
It was her first ever thumbs up.
She was so like, yeah. I can't believe he's waving at me.
And she turned to me and she said, "Justin, wave at me." She was just loving it. It was so good. And actually, like, Justin does do concerts, and people pay for like for that to be the whole day.
Winter Wonderland, didn't we? But he didn't work out timing wise.
No. So really enjoyed that. Really, really recommend it. The CBeebies 10-year celebration has been fantastic. It's really been good. The park looks great. We're having a really good time so far, but we're just having a little chill. Flossie's having a long overdue nap. Pops is having an ice cream.
Only purely Justin that kept her going there, I think.
Oh, yeah.
She was flagging.
Yeah.
She was so desperate to sleep, and then he just pushed
her. That's it. She really was flagging. She fell asleep in no time. But yeah, we're going to head over to maybe River Rapids, Runaway Mine Train. We'd like to get in thanks to Granny later on today.
River Rapids is open.
I don't think River Rapids is opening today.
It's a really hot day, it's a shame.
Yeah. Yeah, and then maybe. Yep.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Mummy's favourite ride.
Guys, comment down below if I should go on it.
Yeah, of course you should.
Comment down below if I should go against the Granny.
Oh, yeah.
Yes! Daddy's going to comment saying yes. Poppy went on Gex Granny when she was younger. She loved it. She got the trophy, the t-shirt, which Floss might wear later. But for some reason, Poppy's got it in her head that she's terrified of it.
I like it. So she's like, no, I don't want to go on that.
So we said, right, as soon as Florrie's old enough to go on it, we'll all go on it. Poppy went, right, deal. Now Florrie is the first time Florrie's been that she can go on it. Because Kim hasn't been on it for like 2 years. Because Kim's like, well, I can't go on it on my own, and I can't go with her because she's going to look after the girls. So
it'll be interesting to see if it's just me and Florrie, or if we all get
on. Or the four of us. Oh, it'd be lovely to be the four of us. Technically speaking, the four of us are tall enough to go on the curse. But the ride height is more about physically the limitations as opposed to the content. No, she wouldn't notice it. She'd probably prefer it to Poppy. But yeah, so we're going to have a little chill and we're going to head over to a different part of the park. So we've got this trophy. What does that mean, Pups?
I went on the Wicker Man for my very first time.
And how was it?
Fun. It was very fast.
Yeah.
Comment below if I should go in again.
Oh yeah. And I think because you were so brave, everyone should like and subscribe, shouldn't they?
Because I was so brave, we should like and subscribe.
Well done. So just having a quick costume change because we're about to go on Gangster Granny!
Flossie's been excited for this, haven't you?
Thank you!
So, Pups, what's your new nickname? The Wicker Girl. And Flossie's Gangster Floss.
So that's about right as well.
Gangster Flow.
Yeah. Gangster Flow, yeah.
Gangster Flow. Oh, should I take my hat on?
No, you can leave your hat on.
Yeah, it's too bad.
But yeah, so we're in the world of David Walliams. But yeah, we're going to head on to Granks of Granny now, which will be the first time Poppy's been on it for about 2 years. Just want to say, I'm so proud of Poppy to be on the Wicker Man. I mean, my goodness. It's not a small ride, it's a very big ride. And yeah, she just did amazing on it. She was a bit scared, but she was really brave and she went on it and she absolutely loved it. So yeah, really, really proud of you, Pups. Pyramid, trumpets, plungers, bottom burps, false teeps, robbery guide, swag, toothpaste, wrench, tap shoes, stolen jewelry, burger after pet rats, snorkels, biking dogs, cabbages, binoculars.
So cool.
Yeah.
It's so noisy in here. Rule what face in the name? Two dogs.
Oh, she loves holding her own reins.
She does, yeah.
Which does kind of defy the point.
Especially when she runs them.
Yeah. How did we find that, everybody? Bad? Oh my goodness. I think Pop Wicker Man and the Yanks are running better. Yeah, right, we're finished now. So I really enjoyed that. Really good ride. Did you like it? No? Okay. Oh yeah. Yeah, Pops, tell the camera if you liked it. No? Okay.
Good job, Pops. Doing really good. Definitely going to pass your test. You're doing really well.
So we've just seen the Nemesis actors, which is really cool. They're still here at 5:30 on a Sunday, so that's really good. But there she is, look at that. Oh. Right, so that's me there. Right, so I'll leave you with the camera. So Nemesis down to a 10 minute queue, which is better than the 5 hours it was on opening day, so I'm glad I didn't wait.
In the pouring rain,
yeah. Right, I'm going to head off, see you in a minute. We've got Galactica behind me. I just went on Nemesis Reborn for the first time. We were here on opening day, but the queue was 5 hours. And oh my goodness, the queue line is 1,000 steps long. And I've got quite long legs. It took me 1,000 steps to cover the whole length of the queue line. So, my goodness, the queue on opening day was all the way back to the pizza pasta buffet, which is probably another 1,000 meters. So it's a 2 kilometer queue on opening day. So it said 5 hours on opening day, but actually I reckon it could have been more. But anyway, the ride is incredible. The queue line's incredible. The station's incredible. The actual ride, I loved it. It's so much more comfortable and so much more tolerable because before it was a proper brain rattler. But I thoroughly enjoyed it. But yeah, just want to say, we've had a really good day today. Have you had a good day? It's been so good. You got a Wicker Man for the first time. So proud of you. You got on Gags of Granny with all the family.
For the first time, yeah.
Oh, the Justin show was amazing, wasn't it?
Yeah.
We loved it.
I loved the
Bluey
show.
Oh, that's the thing. Yeah, that was good as well. Yeah.
I really like the Bluey show. Yeah.
Yeah, we've just had such a good time, and we sort of undenied for a while of whether we'd renew the Merlin passes, and I think today was a perfect example of why we renewed them, because certainly today Flory's hit 90 centimetres and opens up a whole world. She can go on everything in CBeebies Land. She can now go on Gangster Granny. It's a completely different era for the Creamer family. So yeah, I really hope you enjoyed this vlog. Potentially you might have noticed that we're going for a different style, so this is the first vlog of our new era of new style vlogs. So yeah, thanks very much for watching. If you have enjoyed, thank you very much. Thanks for you again. If you have enjoyed, thank you very much. Please like and subscribe, really helps out the channel. But yeah, Pops just wants to say a few words.
Like and subscribe.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.